Roar!
Once upon a time, there was an Indian princess. A terrible sickness began to spread among her tribe. The princess decided to give up her own life for her people, and she climbed to the top of a cliff and jumped. The next morning, all those who were sick were healed and the sickness was lifted.
Daddy, will I ever have to jump off a cliff?
No. Broken clock is a comfort. It helps me sleep tonight.
3 years ago, Mac's daughter Missy was kidnapped on a family camping trip. It was believed that she was murdered. Her body was never located, and the kidnapper was never caught. This tore Mac apart until something incredible happened. Mac will ask me to share his experience with you. This is his story.
So you thought you had to keep this up. All the work that you do, so we think that you're good, and you can't believe it's not enough.
I'm neither man or woman.
Or just glass on the outside.
My purpose from the beginning was to live in you and you in me.
This freedom,
this garden is your sound.
When you let your walls fall to the ground.